Hi everyone, and welcome to 2022 February Ambuscade. I'm going as Thief Warrior. I'm going to be doing a V2 at very difficult. So hopefully he cannot doom me. It's the only thing I'm afraid of. Okay, so he has this gaze attack. Actually, it worked out pretty well because they're all facing away from him. But I'm gonna stick my neck out to he will do a trick attack. We went a little bit too fast. Little bit overzealous. So far, a lot of hoopla and very little damage. Trick is almost up. Man, this guy, I don't understand this trust. Why do they move? Who do you work for? Oh wow, so now we have a undead. I mean a demon showed up. I don't know, we're just gonna leave the ad alone for now. Doesn't seem like it does anything. He does spam a lot of TP attacks. So far, no. What I was afraid of is that doom. Is the ad still there? Yeah, the ad is still there. Again, he moves. He moves right before I do our trick. Oh man. What a joke. Wow, darkness for zero. Nice. I don't think I ever seen a darkness for zero. Again, no amphibian whatsoever. So, what's the purpose of you, King of Hearts? Are you there to do damage or are you there to do amphibian and healing? another trick, and let's see if he moves again. Okay, that did stick. Oh shit, another ad now, so we have a imp and a demon. What's funny that I don't see the tank do that special weapon skill for AoE. Let me see, maybe I can steal something off him. Oh, I cannot do it because my inventory is full. Yeah. Nothing to steal. Another trick attack. Yeah, it's a very uneventful. I didn't see one TPA attack that was dangerous. Let's see if we can end this right now. Okay, so that was a very uneventful, long and boring fight. Let me show you what I guys, what I had. This is my idol set. So Anas in my main hand, Skin Flare my off hand, Yamarang in my ammo slot, Terms Cup plus one, Lorica Torque plus one, Odnova earrings plus one, Sanare earring, Shadow Ring, Defending Ring, Terms Mittens, Terms Harness plus one, Totaris Cape, Kintera Belt plus one, Terms Subligar, and Jute Boots plus one. So yeah, pretty easy mount for spamming. Thank you so much for watching, guys. All the best. Please subscribe. Bye bye.